Leann, you're next.
Twila.
Yes.
One of the turning points in the game, particularly for me, was when you decided to turn your back on a four-person alliance and vote me out. And on the day you decided to do that, you reinforced your loyalty to me, and this time using the words, "I swear to you on my son's life that you have my word." Could you explain to me your thought process in betraying my trust in our alliance and why I should reward you for it with $1 million?
I felt that it was supposed to be Leann, Amy, Scout, and myself. I felt when you all turned your back on Scout and brought Julie into the alliance, I felt that you could easily have turned your back on me at any time.
Even though I never did anything to make you doubt my trust.
I didn't trust you all anymore after you brought Julian. I did not. I am sorry for that, because I did trust you. Amy, I never fully trust full wholeheartedly, but I did trust you. But when you brought Julie into it, I felt like, you know, it's gonna be you three, and I'm the one that's gonna be sitting on the outside, and I couldn't do it. So I had to change the strategy, and that's why I did what I did, Leann. Not out of disrespect for you.
Fair enough. Chris, it's no secret that from day one, I was pretty much hardcore with the Women's Alliance. And my intention was to see that through to the end, no matter what. Convince me to abandon that way of thinking and vote for you tonight.
When we merged, I knew without a doubt, you know, my work was cut out for me. If I wanted to stay in this game any longer, then I had to look for an opening, and a back door opened by who else? Twila come to me and offered me a chance to further myself in the game. And I took advantage, you know, when the opportunity came. I just feel like I persevered. And I think that is the reason why, you know, I think I'm deserving to win the game.
Thanks.